It took me 10 years to know I'm wrong.